We got Leanne taking care of my hair. This is our little room, our setup for today.
The before look.
Don't worry, we're gonna sort this out today.
I need a transformation.
A few moments later.
We got Dave up in the place, yo. You got some lyrics for us today, Dave?
No, not today.
No? Oh, it's not that type of vibe.
No, not today. Today is all about recording.
Okay.
All about recording and the photo shoot. As you can see, the green screen's already laid up. Ooh. For a lovely little photo shoot.
Party time.
Hi, Georgia.
How are we, all right?
I'm good, darling. How are you?
I'm all good, thank you very much. Welcome to my abode.
Oh, loving it.
This is Harry, by the way.
Hi, Harry. Lovely to meet you. I'm Charlene. I've brought someone as well.
Have you?
Yeah.
Who have you brought then?
Come in, Leanne.
Oh, hello. Hey, the judge is happy.
How are you doing? You all right? Nice to meet you. Lovely red and white dress. Like the red and white last night. Yeah, fantastic. I can't hear you. You press, you see them where it says, okay, I'll show you. <laughs> 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 You're there, you're on. I love it, Lee. Oh.
I can hear you. Do you know anything about football?
He's a football fan.
Who is?
My son, he's a mad football fan.
Who's he support?
He's from Arsenal.
Oh, fantastic, right, you know. You're on the show.
He wants to get you on, Leanne.
Why?
Oh, that's charming, that is, isn't it, like, I don't know.
Come and sort Lee out.
Right, that's it. You're fired.
I'm in the judge's studio. I feel like I'm in trouble.
There may be trouble ahead. Woo.
Is that good?
Is she married?
No, not yet.
Oh!
You've made his day, Leanne.
It's a chance.
Probably feel like a lucky man today, Lee.
I've got dancing now. I've got a jig going on here. What a lovely name, Leanne. What a lovely name.
So we're talking about your future as a presenter, what you want to achieve from it and stuff like that.
Yeah, we'll do like that.
Yeah? So, background.
How do you know, Leanne? I'm joking!
So basically, I'm in the booth there. As you can see, we've got a booth, yeah? Charlene, pan.
Love Leanne and Harry in the booth.
Yeah. Yeah. Charlene's voice is so high on the podcast.
You had to turn it down.
I had to turn it down, mate. I had to call the production suite manager. Turn it down. We put it at the lowest level.
And it's still too high.
Oh,
my God. Like, you know.
Well, listen, we've had a blast doing it.
We have.
We've enjoyed that, like, yeah?
I've absolutely loved it, Lee. Thank you so much for having me on.
No, it's been a blast. Really enjoyed it, though. We've got a photo shoot now, apparently.
Like, I know. Are you coming to join my photo shoot?
Well, I've been invited, so, you know... It's been rude not to.
All right, cool. Do you know what it's for?
No, I ain't got a clue, but I just like the word photo shoot and I'm in there, like, you know.
It's for my website.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, you've got your own website?
I do.
Oh, you have to subscribe to the website.
And that's a wrap. Lee, where can we find you?
Lee Judges TV. It's a new thing out. We're doing all the things, obviously, like with the studios and everything like that. And we're doing other content as well, which only just started. So, and you're one of the first on, Charlene.
Woo!
There you go.
Thank you.
No problems, I know.
So make sure you guys hit that up, follow, subscribe, and get involved, yo.
And the video will be out soon, like.
Yeah. Sorting me out, good and proper.
Come on.
We're twinning, girl.
Superman Dave.
Do I smile or be serious?
Yeah, no smile. A little sit. There we go, one more. Now to the side. Perfect.
Tell me if I need to relax.
Well, crap, it's got a bit funny, like, you know.
Go on.
If I'm a bit too stiff, let me know.
What's that with me gravel, look?
That's good. Turn to the other side now.
It's gone down.
Oh, mate. That is too funny.
Nice.
Wait till the hand gets up there. It's going to be real.
So this is the photo shoot for charlenesmith.co.uk.
Okay, so...
He's lost a bit of, well, toned up, like, he's got more muscle.
Can you see?
Yeah.
Have you seen my PT? Have you seen what he does for me?
I've seen it, like, yeah. It's brutal.
I know. It's brutal. No games, why he's serious.
Yeah, no, it's serious. Like, but
have you seen my blue games? No,
joking. What the
Shout out to Lux getting me in shape. Do you know, he actually pushes me.
To the limit?
Yeah, like, okay, Lee, I was lifting 200.
This way. Arms crossed, yeah? Hang on. Okay, a bit more to this side.
Sorry.
A bit more to this side. This one. So the light, a bit more this way. A bit more, and then forward. There we go. Oh, God, I've done it. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Quick fix up between shots. Leanne taking care of me.
You want to see how you look on camera?
Gotta make her look her best.
Hey, the girl's just dropped.
Beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful. This is what happens behind the scenes, yo. Dave,
it's sickness, here.
Dave.
Photographer.
Innit? What's good in the hood, yo?
There he is behind.
Oi, what's that in your mouth, Judge?
Oh!
It's his gravel. Or gavel.
Gavel. I don't even know what it's called.
Gavel.
Swerve. Lee.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're Lee as well. Lee 1 and Lee 2.
Who's 1 and who's 2 then?
You're 1.
Oh, lovely.
Number 1.
Sam,
you're number 1. I'll be good to you.
So where are we going on a date then?
Oh, Leanne is on it. Lee has pulled.
Change probably the colour. And or the green screen, and probably make it.
You're gonna do me with a white pink background too.
Yeah, you could do.
Yeah, because I don't really like the green. Don't go with.
You're recording right now. With,
no, yeah, I am. Don't you like being recorded, Dave?
I do.
The green don't go with her.
It don't go with my dress.
Oh. No. We'll change the background. Yeah. Your one probably is gonna be.
Cool. He's got a couple goals, Lily. Lee 1 and Lee 2. Should we do a double date? I got my husband, yeah. Dave. We got Lily.
With me gravel.
Yep.
I imagine you got a date straight away, Lee. Imagine that.
Gravel's working. It's amazing.
I just need to know where you're taking me.
Isn't it fundamental?
Where are we going?
Well, it's definitely not McDonald's.
No.
That's a good start.
I'll still be hungry.
I'm definitely not going to eat fast or anything like that.
Oh, I'll messy. Like
that. No worries, no messy.
We'll discuss later where you like to go.
Okay. I like Turkish food.
I do too.
I do 3. I do 4.
There you go, double date.
Sorted.
We could do that. We'll double date then, like that.
Come on.
Right, we'll leave you men to find a restaurant then, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah, comment down below. Let us know which any suggestions.
Atom.
Atom.
Are you sure this room is soundproof?
It is, yeah.
Bring that to the Turkish restaurant, you're all in.
Sit. Now turn to the side, please. I'm going to go against the wall here.
Oh, you're against the wall, not me.
Yeah, that's it. That's nice, I like that. That's quite nice.
Oh yeah.
Not natural.
Yeah. Do I need to relax my shoulders a bit?
Yeah, just relax. Okay, now to the fullest side. There we go.
Yeah.
It's good though, it's good for photo shoot.
It's the best photo shoot I've been on.
Cool, that's it. So now the other side, please.
Is this just so you can figure out my best side?
No.
Is my head angled all right?
Yeah. Up your chin a bit. Good stuff.
Right, the next look is business casual. Leanne, gonna change up my hair. Make me look a bit more corporate and professional. All right, darling. All right, love. Right, yeah.
It looks better than it being like all up in the air.
Yeah, exactly.
And when we do the sports one, then we can do that up.
Okay, cool. Switch it up, yo. These side bits. Welcome to the corporate world. He meant to cool down.
Yeah. Apparently, I was mucking about and I said, oh, I need a shower. And he came out there and he said, there is showers here.
There is showers.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I'm totally joking. Like, she says all the right words, doesn't she?
Lee, you made his day. Leanne.
He made my day. Yeah.
I'm pleased.
You thought you were going to come here, just be a boring old day, and it, like, you know, and then you met the judge.
Yeah. I didn't think I was going to be getting involved in anything.
There you go, like that. I mean, now you're in a long-term relationship. Like,
no,
isn't
it?
About to get married. I don't know what's going on.
Where are we going?
Leanne has just changed up my hair for my next look, which is smart casual. As you can see, Fred, from what I'm wearing. And there she is.
Smart and casual.
Smart and casual. Just the way you like them.
You got a smile?
I thought you were going to brush me hair. Sorry.
We can brush it if you want.
Lee's turn.
Oh, it's lovely. Simply lovely.
Oh, mate. You ready, Dave?
I'm ready.
Dave the man. Dave cameraman.
Okay, now a bit more serious, a bit more business cash, cool. A bit more side.
That side?
Yeah, perfect, cool.
Close my lips.
Okay, now.
Sorry, it's Lee. All right, close your lips, Shaw.
Okay. So I'll close them normally. Then what's the side now?
Okay.
Raise your chin. There you go. Cool.
I can't close my lips.
A bit more looser.
Sorry. Lee, make you laugh. Hand.
Okay.
I'm just trying not to laugh.
That's it. Much better. So you have to arch your neck a bit backwards. Yeah, there you go. That's it. Perfect.
Arch your back.
Ooh.
Can I be the cameraman? Go on, look
at that arch. There you go. Perfect. Cool.
He wants me to arch my back.
Cool, 2 seconds. Beautiful. That's nice. Wait. Thank you.
No, have it down, but like down. Bending backwards.
So the curls are there?
Yeah.
Turn around for
this way?
Yeah.
Well,
actually, no.
You spin
me.
When we used to book like 1 hour, it's a bit.
Yeah. So the next look is the sporty look. You know I mean? So we're going for the hair up.
There you go. Cool. That's good. Okay, nice. Cool. Sound to the side, please.
Got a lovely belly.
That's good. Lovely. There we go. Perfect. Good stuff. Now the other side, please. Good shirt.
Reasonably gravel.
A bit more this way. Move this way a bit.
I move my whole body.
There you go. Send me a bit backwards, please. That's quite nice. I like this. I actually like the green with the sporty background.
That is all professional. It just goes over his head, doesn't it, though, you know? And we're not all about the spray. You know what I mean?
It's gone all over his head.
Blocking it all out.
Good stuff. Okay, now straight on. I look all serious. A bit more. That's it. Are you about to kill someone?
Like someone just slapped your child.
That's nice. That's nice, you see? That's a good one.
Yeah.
Like, this was before you took it.
What the f*** is that?
I said someone slapped your child, yeah? Not screw-faced.
There you go, perfect. Good, sir. No, now I'm happy. There you go, I like that, okay? Won't do that again? Okay, there you go. That's good, okay.
It must be fun being a cameraman.
That's a wrap. It's a wrap, Lee.
It's a wrap, we're done.
How was your day?
I've had a fantastic day, absolutely blinding. Can't think of anything better than today.
Brilliant.
Unless we're, going out for a drink now, that'd be even better, like,
yeah. I mean, weren't we going out for a meal?
Well, could go out for something to eat.
Yep.
Eat, no, drink, I'm hungry, dessert, so. Everything. Dave, thank you so much for doing the shoot today. I'm excited to see the end product of photos. I know. Will you be my wifey?
Yes. Hubby.
Hubby. Will you be my hubby? Do you love my singing voice?
Yeah,
I mean, you're a rapper, I'm a singer. Maybe we can, you know, make some tunes together.
Where's the gavel, mate? There you go. When's our double date coming again?
I know. We're about to go on a date right now.
Well, I'm up for it, but Dave's not like that.
No, well, we know you've been up for it, mate.
Always up for it. He's always up
always up for it. And I want to say a big special thank you to Leanne for taking care of my hair today.
No problem.
You've done amazing.
You're still there, look at that.
Huh?
Brilliant, thank you so
very
much.
Professional.
We're signing out. And thank you to everyone watching as well. We got Mr. Lee Judges carrying the luggage. Concierge.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap, baby. Nice. We rolling out this joint. Oops, we're going the wrong way.
We
love Lee, he's such a gentleman. Look at him taking our luggage for us. For us ladies. We rolling out.